Okay. You run into this all the time. Huh, what do I do? Now, I know this isn't code, there's spacers or what have you, but, you know, wrap a little wire around your screwdriver, put it behind the screw, you're good.